boss, I can do what I want. Alright, let me get the timer going here. We're gonna start in about a minute. Okay, hands down, regular spike, if that knee comes up and out, you tuck your chin, you look at that knee, you flex those obliques. Alright guys, we're starting in 10 seconds. Remember, you've got to exhale to each side. Head out, turn your hands. Tuck your chin and look at that knee. Look at it! Why do I always do that? I either forget my watch, or I forget to turn it on. My wife's probably in the living room right now laughing at me. Bulbers! Go! Chest touch the ground, your knees do not touch the ground. Right here. Grab your med ball, we're going standing twists, and squat down slams. Just twisting for 30 seconds. Then give you 15 slams. One slam a second. Chest up, eyes forward, eyes up.
Alright, let's start.
15 seconds. Feet are inside your shoulders. Slight bend in your knee. Barely bend those knees, y'all. Keep those knees as tight as you can. Working on the back of the hamstrings, calves, butt, lower back. Head down as you go down. When others come up, squeeze your glutes at the top. When you squeeze your glutes, that's really going to activate your glutes and releasing your lower back at the top. So, that one little squeeze releases your back and you pull. Okay? And row hold. Right here, it's all about squeezing your shoulder blades together. Elbows up and back. Smile! Woo! Come on, hold it! Hold it! Hold it! Alright. Gently put your sandbag down. Stack your left foot in front of your right foot just slightly. Toe, heel in line. Lateral squat to the left. 3, 2, 1. Remember, you're driving your weight back. Through your hip. Grab the weight to the heel. Keep your butt out. Chest still up. Don't crunch like that. Stay here. Strong lower back. Eyes up. Right here. Look at my face. Look at it. Now remember, next round, you grab that bag quick. Grab the bag and hold it right here. Elbows in 90 degrees. 2, 1. Up. Hold it. Right here from the side. Woo! Alright. Put that back down. Now we're going to do that same RDL. Put you into a push-up hold. Hands on the side of the bag. Elbows are 90 degrees. I will demo it right here. 2, 1. Barely bend those knees. Notice I'm hinging at my hips. Driving my butt back. That's really activating those hamstrings, y'all. Gonna feel a good pull right there. Remember, squeeze, release your back. 5 more seconds, then we push up, hold. Down to 90 degrees. Hop out, hold. Come on, right here, hold it, hold it. Alright, nice job. We're going back to the throws. Lateral squat to the right. I'll show you from the side. Lateral squat right for a hold. Heel and toe in line. So chest up, eyes forward, stick your butt out, drive that weight back, right here. Hip goes back. Ooh, don't fall down, pal. At the beat, you curl holds. Curl hold. Right here. Now squat as you put that back down. Don't drop the bag. Next round, the RDLs and the row hold. Same one we started with. Feet inside your shoulders. Squeeze your glutes. Down, look forward at the top. Look down at the bottom. Squeeze. Row hold. Strong lower back. Remember, do not Walk, step back down, release your back. Next round, start spiders, 30 seconds, full burpees. 15. Rotate your hips, bring your knee to the elbow.
Shoulders, lower back. All right.
Slide down to the back. Right heel down. Left foot up in the air. Butt rest for right side.
Slows your heart rate down on purpose when you breathe through your nose. Out through your
forward, dumbbell left hand. Re-split squat, go. At the row, right elbow underneath, single arm row. You pull that dumbbell up and back. Get that elbow up as high as you can. Pull your shoulder back toward your scapula, as tight and high as you can.
Bring your time and bring your shame. Bring your guilt.
10 seconds. Come on, shake them out. Remember, relax that thumb on your left hand. Don't need to overgrip that dumbbell.
You will always be my shoulder.
Row hold up.
Every day I listen with the voice.
Try to bring that dumbbell back towards your hip. Activating that lat a little bit. All goal. All right. Now, RDL left, girl hold left. Three, two, one. Head down, eyes up. Okay, there Dark Spideys. Full purpose. Let's go. Rotate the hips. Knee to elbow. Catch your breath. Oh, man. Remember, we do not neglect our stretch at PFT. Catch your breath first. Cobra stretch, chest up, eyes forward. Let's start in 3, 2, 1, and begin. Remember, arch your back by locking your elbows out and let your belly fall. Don't contract those muscles, don't pull yourself up. Just hang. You can lift your eyes up towards the ceiling, increase the stretch in your abs. Just don't arch your back. Let it rest. Let it fall into it. At the beat, bring your left foot up. Left foot in front of you. Knee in 90 degrees. Right leg is pointed straight out to the right. Left heel pointed straight out to the right. Remember, drop your right shoulder down. Really try to activate your left glute. Get your left heel out of your groin. Extend that knee out. Come on, y'all. Oh. Left foot forward, right knee up a little bit. Hurt your stretch. Grab that toe with your right hand. Try to pull your forehead down to your knee. Try to get down and make this stretch work. Set your forehead just like this. Now push your knee down. Push that knee down. Woo! Okay, let's go. Let's reset. Reset back to cobra stretch. Okay, release that back again. Again, very beneficial stretch for your lower back. Stretches your abs, but this actually truly releases your lower back, and that's key, guys. That's key. Especially again with all the hamstrings and the glutes we're working this month. All that posterior chain work, you gotta release those muscles. Left foot forward. Work on that glute. So left knee up. Right knee up. Right foot straight out to the left. Get your left shoulder down. Really drop that left shoulder down. You're gonna feel the glute stretching a little bit better. Okay, that is your stretch. That is your workout for this Wednesday. I just ask you guys to go forth as we are at the PFT family. Go forth and be awesome. Spread the joy of PFT everywhere. Tell your friends. They can join us online. All right. Guys, that's it. Come on, go out there. Be awesome. Let the joy that we have of being right here, right now, shine through in your life. All right. Be awesome.